Hi, I'm Mr. Lubbs, and this is AP Physics C, Mechanics.
All right!
AP Physics C is calculus-based physics. Physics C does integrals and derivatives and have a working knowledge of them. We have three different class days. We have a lecture day, which is much similar to what you would get in college. I'm covering content on there, you're writing it down. Second day type of day is problem-solving days, where we have WebAssign, I use the online homework, and we'll do that in class. I found that spending the time working those problems in class allows for the students to ask me questions about it. Third kind of typical day was the lab day, which is very much a open-ended lab-based question that you and your lab partner have to solve. What procedure are you gonna follow? What materials do you need? Those are questions that you come up with. You're not trying to get the right answer in like these target labs where you're trying to convince me that your answer makes sense. We'll have one WebAssign a week roughly, and that's about 2 hours. You should be spending 2 hours-ish doing it. The hardest part of the course is realizing that the objective of the class is to find out where the gaps are in your knowledge and then fill them. Many students are afraid of being wrong. They don't want to know where they're making mistakes. But I can't fix them if you can't show me where they are.
What do I have to say?